His teammate throws him off, says, "I don't need you, I can handle this myself." Meanwhile, Cole Stock's been taken. Now Toad player in a bad position, goes for the downer, doesn't quite get it. Toad player keeping Aaron on the ledge here. Both teams are starting to Toad player gonna get the edge guard. Goes down low for Ike, doesn't quite get it. Gets an Aaron, now he's way up in the sky. Cole looking for a back, and doesn't get it. He has the season. Way off the stage. Blue team actually has a lead right now. It's the same thing as Aaron, who is gonna live. Stocks are back to even now. But as even as games you could ask for here. Big deal here, wherever this first stock is taken. It means so much that Wonderwing is going to take full stock. And Aaron's stock as well, now it's a small stage, actually. Give them all the room, they needed it more. Aaron taking his pick of who he wants to fight. Better to kill Scrump here to give him a few less options. He's gonna take it into the ball, is gonna save him. Oh my goodness. Wants the up smash, so gonna get the down throw into up tilt, into cannonball. They're saving him. Both one of the back throw is gonna do it though. Characters they could go. Cole looks like he's opting for the Lucina. Looks like we're jumping right into game three here. It's a very big game to decide to sway this out. This is blue or yellow team's counter pick, so let's see what they can do. Jumping a bit bit of a bad position here. Yeah, Cole definitely offers the Lucina. Try and edge guard. Swap as best possible. Aaron can try and frame Zeta. Okay, roll the best he can. Very even, though. Am I gonna try and play the role he usually plays in double move stock game as much as possible, not looking for any stocks, but Toast Player can have something to say about that, but unfortunately it's gonna blow up unless they're not gonna grab the corner. Just something that happens to Diddy sometimes. He's not up for it, unfortunately. That grenade gonna save AMAC from that. Ooh, he's getting the F smash off now. Scrub's got a banana. Mac is gonna live that feral toss there. It's back around, he's deep now. Ooh, I like that. Monkey flip into fair. He's got both the blue team off stage now and pull on the ledge strap. This is what you want, really. Roll is almost covered down. Mac, yeah, gonna finish it off on scrub there. Toe player still sitting at 3 stocks. Lots of options to go off here. Pizza at the venue. Definitely an interesting group. Considering you are allowed to leave the venue whenever you want. It's not required for you to stay. Though I suppose it would make sense in some context. Not picking it up is a different story. We're gonna get neutral get a grab. Toad player trying to eliminate these health with the pop, he lost one, he's gonna lose two here. Not quite. Carries, does not carry the crown throw. Now he's getting hit with a cannonball. He's deep off stage now, and Cole's gonna try and capitalize on it as best he can. He's going so low, makes Cole's job so difficult. Cannot be above him at all.
Battle!